Big bro, what kind of name is that? Yeah, it is awesome. Just wait, it gets a lot better. Yeah, it is. It's pretty epic. Just wait till you see the amazing transformations. I don't know, after you catch up on Naruto, you can read the rest of the manga to catch up and get the whole story, and then watch Boruto after that. Otherwise, I don't know. Have you seen the Kakashi and Obito fight yet? That dress looks better than Cloud's. all. That fight is epic. I got my friend's sister in Naruto, and I got another friend into Naruto, and then I got you into Naruto. So I've been getting a lot of people into Naruto. I like getting people into things I like, because then you actually have someone to talk to about it. Oh, I'm gonna wander. I feel like wandering. Yeah, it is good. I'm glad I remembered it. Let's go down here. Spooky. It is 9:08 here. If I want to get another one, unless this one breaks, otherwise I don't think I should spend money on another one. And right now I'm trying to save money so I can actually buy more upcoming games that are coming out. And streaming tonight, I'm thinking about trying to go till about 10, which is about an hour. I really like how she looks in the Advent Children movie. She's really hot in that. I have the collector's edition of Advent Children. Nice, I had Hamburger Helper. Thank you. Hamburger Helper is good. Oh, Advent Children? Advent Children's a movie. It's a Final Fantasy VII movie. It takes place after the Final Fantasy VII game. What it came with, the collector's edition, came with postcards. It came with a two-disc special edition. And it came with the novel and the script. Part of that movie is when Cloud is fighting that one guy, I forgot his name, and then all of a sudden he turns into Sephiroth, and Sephiroth is like, "Good to see you, Cloud." I think it's a pretty good movie. Another Final Fantasy movie that I haven't seen yet is Spirits Within, which I should probably watch someday. Jeff just walked on. Pervert's room. Boss fight coming up. The third boss, to be precise. Some kind of water creature. We have to fight him in the sewers.